Hello everybody, today is my birthday and also our anniversary and also the ordination of our pastor John Tran inside the St. Paul Cathedral. So it's going to be looking forward for this exciting event. So this is the St. Paul Cathedral where Pastor John will be ordained. It's such a beautiful, beautiful church. It's really, really gorgeous church. As you can see, the view of the cathedral is awesome. There's the parents of John.
Especially among those with whom you serve God, encouraging and enabling them. accept the order and discipline of the Anglican Church of Australia, submitting yourself to the lawful authority of your Archbishop and others that over you in the Church. May God, who has given you the will to do these things, give you the grace and power to perform them. So let us pray now. Send down the Holy Spirit upon your servant Julius, and we set apart by the laying on of our hands for the office and work of a deacon in your church. Amen. Send down the Holy Spirit upon your servant Conrad, whom we set apart by laying on our hands for office and work of deacon in your church. Take authority to exercise the office and ministry of deacon in the Church of God. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Cara, Rhiannon, Greenham, Hancock.
Send down the Holy Spirit upon your servant Cara, whom we set apart for the laying on our hands for the office and work of deacon in your church. Exercise the office and ministry of the deacon in the Church of God. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Shannon, Robert's Court.
McLeod, Prentice.
Send down the Holy Spirit upon your servant Josephine, who is set apart by the name of God and the office and work of a deacon in the church. Take authority to exercise the office and ministry of a deacon in the Church of God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Jonathan Viet, Quoc, Tran.
Sit down, the Holy Spirit, when you stood in Jonathan, will be set apart for laying on our hands, office, work, and deep in your church. Send down the Holy Spirit upon your servant Peter, who will be set apart for the laying on of our hands with office of work on the deacon of your church. Take authority to exercise the office of ministry of the deacon in the Church of God, in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Grant to your servants, merciful God, grace and power to proclaim the gospel of salvation. May they be patient and loving, strong and steadfast. As you have called them to your service, make them worthy of their calling. Accept our prayer through Jesus Christ our Lord, who with you and the Holy Spirit, lives and reigns one God now and forever. Amen. You give us power to proclaim your gospel to all nations and to serve you as a royal priest. You call out those who will serve you as deacons and commission them for the service of others. That the pattern of Christ's rule may be seen among us. Therefore, then, and for your saints who have served you in every age, we give you thanks and lift our voices to proclaim the glory of your name. Thank you. word spoken through them never fail. May God bless them and make witnesses of the Lord Jesus and his resurrection.
Ordination went really well. It's such a very good service at St. Paul Cathedral. It was just fantastic. So if you guys are watching this, thank you so much for watching and for all your support. And God bless you all and take care.